So, thanks for the round of applause. I should have walked slower if that's possible. I'm a first timer here with y'all. I was here once before, back in the Kodak days. And I did a piece and it flopped. So it was written, the piece was written for a lady that I loved in grad school. And it's not right that it flopped. It's also not right that she left me, but so I'm gonna do it again, hopefully tonight. Okay. Hello. You know I have to say, you look so nice today. It's good to see you. How are you? You know I really care about what's happening there. You're something special. You know you make me feel something so strong. I call it love, but you say that's wrong. I get confused when I think too long. So to help myself, I wrote this simple song. You are my friend. You are my friend, you are my friend, you are my friend. It's the only word that I can use, but I made my choice, cause I hate to lose you as my friend. Come here, let me tell you a joke and buy you a Coke. I'd like to be with you. Tell me about your man, did he do it again? When will you find a good one? You know, there's a little voice inside my head that says, well, your lover wanted to take her to bed. But I know what I have to do instead, because if I make the first move, then the friendship is dead. You are my friend. You are my friend, you are my friend, you are my friend. I have to remember that you are my friend. It's not very hard, but now and again, when I see a certain smile or good time has been spent, then the only thing to do to keep you as my friend is to sing my simple song again. You are my friend. You are my friend, you are my friend, you are my friend. I have to remember that you are my friend. It's not very hard, but now and again.
Already did that,
yeah.